this. You got gloves and sticks on the ice. You've got a melee.
Shane Knighty and Hal Giller locked up out here at the faceoff circle.
I'm telling you, Hal Giller's had one heck of a night. He's going to end it off with a fight here as well. Bill Guerin went right after Neil. I'm not sure what happened, what precipitated.
Look at the goaltenders. And here they go. Byron Defoe gets the mask off Patrick Laleem and starts hammering. Laleem trying to get the mask off Defoe. Defoe lands a couple of rights. Oh, a big right hand by Defoe. Defoe's got Laleem down.
Just work. You really worry about an injury in a situation like that with Byron Defoe and his knee. You've got Hal Gill. But Byron.
Oh, my.
That was pretty good. Oh, my goodness.
That's the best goaltender fight I've seen in a long time. Byron Defoe, TKO.
Off a great game, beating Laleem to the short side, and I don't know what. Neil took a shot at Guerin. Neil was the one that really started the whole thing, and Bill Guerin, he went right after him. He was.
Well, I don't know where to start. We'll try to
round tough guy Byron Defoe right there, skating through the end of the ice, pulling out the very unfortunate Patrick Laleem. Little did he realize what Laleem that is, what he was getting into. For one thing, Byron's mask was apparently on much better than Laleem's was. And it's not bad fighting when you got a mask on. And Byron sort of just kept pounding and pounding. But he kept pounding after Laleem got his mask off as well. It was so bad that Sean McEachran had to come in and try to bail out Laleem.
Well, Byron is out of here.